bow your heads with me for a moment? Are you here tonight and you say, Brother Mark, Pastor Bill, I got some things in my life I need God to help me get rid of. I'm here tonight and my heart just isn't right. But I know tonight that God is calling me and He's going to help me. He's going to deliver me. With every head bowed and every eye closed, is there one that would lift your hand and say, Brother Mark, I need to surrender my life to Jesus tonight. I want to give my life to Jesus tonight. Is there one? Is there one while we wait? Is there one while we wait? Church, would you look up here? God bless you. How many here believes in having altars in the church anymore? Hey, lift your hand. Keep them up if you... You know, this is a very rare thing anymore to see altars in a church. Ezra called an assembly together before they went on that journey, a trip, and they bowed their knees, they bowed their heads, they got a hold of God for the journey, for the trip. Listen, this is just what I feel. Why don't we make it a whole church effort tonight? I know you folks are praying people. I know that. But maybe some of you might not be used to coming down here. That's okay. I mean, you can kneel where you're at. But what I'm getting at, this is the first night that God's going to... Well, this is the first night of what this special time God is bringing us together. It ain't about me, it ain't about Teresa, it ain't about nobody. We're just all equal trying to get a hold of God. But how many would say, Brother Mark, I'd like to join in prayer tonight with the whole church?
Yes, amen.
Because on this journey this week, there's some things that I've kind of let go that I want to pick back up. There's some things God gave me a long time ago that I've lost. The enemy's come and he's fought so hard. I know that. I understand that. But listen, greater is He again that's in us than he that's in the world. And so, we're going to pray for folks, I know, at the end of this, but for now, could we all, as a group, how long's it been since you... Let me back up. Me and my leg recently, my knee's not bending too good anymore. So let me just back up a moment. You might not be able to bend your knee and get on your knees. But how many would be willing tonight together to bend your heart? Ever how you want to bend your heart. That's what we'll say. You might need to stand, sit down, or kneel down, or walk around. But how many would come together with us tonight? Well, let's pray. How many's got unsaved loved ones? You got folks that needs to be set free. Come on, church. I want to call you to a general prayer meeting. And pray the way you need to physically, but let's bend our hearts. Come on, let's pray together. Let's call out to God. Let's call out to God. Let's call out to God.
Yeah. touch your servant, God. Touch Sister Barbara, Lord. Father, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, God. Father, minister to Sister Sherry.
Thank you.
Mom made us do that out there. How many's finding it harder to kneel down these days? But how many's finding it really a deep work now in this hour that Lord Jesus, come into my heart. Come into my heart. Come into my heart. Would you mind singing that little child song again?
Amen.
Let's sing it in worship, in prayer, in adoration unto Him. Let's do it again, Jesus. Tonight, you are here this very night, and for years you have said, God, help me, deliver me, set me free. And the enemy has fought, and the enemy has told you that it's not possible, and it never can be. But I say unto you tonight, the thing that you have longed for, the thing that you have asked me for, I have it in my hands for you tonight. I have it in my hands for you this week. Have faith. Keep looking to me before this revival is over. I will meet that need. Church, God has everything under control. God has everything under control. There's an old revival chorus that
They used to sing when I was a kid, and I don't even know if I can sing it, right? But it's something like this, Brother Mullins. He'll part the waters. Anybody remember that?
Oh, yes.
Let's see. He'll part the waters. He'll part the sea. He'll part the waters. Come here. You know who these came to, don't you?
Shine on me and be gracious unto me. The Lord lift up this cast of arm and be able. We'll see you tomorrow night.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, thank you, God.
Your mom's gonna tell off on you, Barbara. Your mom is gonna tell off on you. Yeah, isn't that scary? She wasn't saying anything. She was just not saying a word. Uh-oh. Oh, shame on you, daughter.